Mutch Games.
Oh, hell no. I am not fighting that. Any chance we could call it TO? Rain delay? Anything? I'm alive! I'm alive! Okay, Craw Creep, prepare to eat lead, Zeppelin? Talk about a hostile audience.
Body of a monkey and the feet of a cock. Tyrannic from a home on the killing rock. Black dog down on a weather vane. The devil's in a cat in the baby's brain.
Dude, I am never eating crawdads again.
Could go for a burger, though.
Finally, the sewer entrance.
Whoa, epic.
There goes the trailer park.
I think it's time to find a new place to live. Man, I like that trailer, too.
Got it bad now? I also left the stove on. Ha! Not the face! Trailer bits falling
Ignore them. Just ignore them.
Have guitar, will travel underground to avoid falling meteors while looking for a phone.
Gotta work on that catchphrase.
Alligator! Big alligator!
Whoa! Myths do come true.
Come on, dude. Get to the gate.
I'm going! Over here!
Run, dude, run!
What the? Thanks, man. Just try not to flush any more baby alligators, okay?
Oh, like it's my fault.
My turn! Help! Thanks! I'm quitting my job to...
Stay back! Or taste, me. Really gotta work on my one-liners. Get ready for another earful. Wherever your ears are. Nice. What I wouldn't give for a bass guitar backup right now. You're endangered now, buddy. Yeah, giant rat in the subway. Guess I should have seen that coming.
what I wouldn't give for a rat breath mint right about now. End of the line for one of us. I'm not naming names. Yeah, that's right. Run away. I could have taken it. Uh-oh. Maybe that was the wrong move. Stay back, Mary Beth. I'm in the zone. Dude, I was just about to tell the world about the power of rock, and then you gotta show up. Come on, E.T. I got something for you. Holy cow! That's a mad cow. Hey, wait, what are you doing? Mary Beth! Mary Beth! Man, I really thought I had a chance with her. I must have taken her to that canyon. The graveyard. There's a shortcut to the canyon. Hey, it can't be any dumber than taking the subway. I think I'm nearly... Whoa! What a lame headline. Up-and-coming rocker meets his end at the jaws of a giant arthropod. Sweet! Now that it's gone, I'll just... Whoa! Weakness. Hey, no fair. You've got more appendages than I do. Sure it's gone now. I am not just lying in wait for it. Nope, not me. Who invited you? What is that? Never easy, is it? Who's the boss now? Dude, I hope there aren't any more of those up ahead.
Uh-oh.
I don't like the looks of that guy. Time to sink your battleship. Bingo! What's that, computer? Getting ready to dock? Dock with what? Mary Beth! I've come to save you. Mary Beth! What's going on here?
You came all this way for me? You really are the chosen one.
Chosen what?
Oh, you're still confused. That's why I had you fix the transmitter, so the hive mind could come for us.
I am confused, but I don't think I'm confused in the way you think I'm confused. That was confusing. Just come with me and we can get out of here.
But this is what we wanted ever since your grandfather gave you to us.
Grandpa? Who's us?
You, me, the aliens. We're going to rule the world. You weren't supposed to use your guitar to work against us. No, you were supposed to lead our army against Earth. We're going to have to take the guitar back now.
Mary Beth? I don't like that look. Mary Beth, I think you just drank the wrong Kool-Aid. I have a feeling those relay coppery things are important. Maybe if I rock those out, and maybe I can stop announcing what I'm doing right in front of her.
You're meant to be with us. Do you really think you were destined to live in a trailer park?
The trailer park is sounding pretty good right now. God, this is getting nowhere. I have to stop her somehow. Whatever they've done to you, snap out of it.
You're so much more powerful when you don't resist. Try it. You'll like it.
Right on! I'm stopping their plans, or possibly killing us all.
Wouldn't it be more fun to destroy Earth's defenses? It can all be ours.
I didn't know we could invite friends to this party. Hey, why don't you join me? Yeah, we can go grab a burger and talk about this whole invasion thing. I am rocking those relays!
Why are you trying to be a hero when you can be a master? I always liked you. Now I know why. We were destined to invade Earth together.
Really? That makes me feel great. And creeped out. But mostly great. Now, moving back to creeped out.
Let's not fight. Who knows what we could accomplish with 24 limbs?
Yeah, definitely creeped out. One more relay, and then I am relayed out. Cute! Are they yours? Mary Beth, I'm beginning to think you're just not that into it. I should have known I never had a chance with her. Oh man, if she's skating out of here, I should too. This place is blowing up! Now that is one conveniently placed extra escape pod. Sweet! I got out of there. But where is here?
Foolish Earthling! You may have resisted our control, but none can stand against us.
Check me out. I'm standing.
Damn.
Uh-oh.
Why do you vainly hope to prevail? You cannot stop what has already begun.
Oh yeah? Then how come I was able to reverse brainwash Mary Beth and get her out? Don't have an answer for that, do you? Actually, how did I do that? Never mind.
Ow! You have proven useless to us. We will crush you and your entire planet.
Go ahead and try. Okay, you did, and you've been doing a bang-up job. But you're not gonna win. Not when I have the power of rock.
Something is wrong. For reals? What is infecting me?
What's up, playa? Sounds like I'm invading you. Peace out, dude. Whoa, I better get out of here.
Defend our forces from Earth's puny missiles, then guide our satellites to destroy Earth's bases.
Once you do that, the Earth will be ours. Won't that be nice?
As long as I got my guitar, I think it'll be just fine.
The Earth will be one with the Hive. Missiles incoming from the Indian facility. Annihilate them.
I can't wait for us to take over the Earth. I'm sure we'll get preferred parking.
Heat signatures coming from Siberia. Erase them now!
That should warm things up.
Wow!
destroy the missiles coming from their Australian base. Now, take that base out.
Almost over down under.
Time for the Earthling's Pacific installation. Destroy it! The Arctic base is coming online. Attack!
Who needs polar ice caps when you have us?
North America will soon be defenseless.
Do it again.
The South American base is in our sights. Take it out.
I can see our new vacation home from here, Brazil.
Northern Africa is about to attack. Return fire.
We could probably get rid of that desert if we wanted.
More missiles, this time from Southern Africa. Counterattack now.
Right.
We are being fired upon from the Middle East base. Wipe them out. It is all over.
Earth looks so much prettier when it's defenseless. don't you think?
Rugged. Now this is trippy.
Now I am Rob Zombie, musician, director, and... forget about it. I'm Rob Zombie. You're dead.
I'm really not liking the looks of this.
Time for a little hell on earth! I can't wait to eat your tiny little brain. Ow! Rob Zombie did call! Through pain and suffering, he brought to the ball!
Creepy.
You know what happens when you die?
Nothing.
Epic. Got it.
Now that was a horrible mistake.
Nothing to it.
Well, not easily impressed, but so far, you're all right. Now you know what it means to be crushed by a god! Hey! Leave them alone! You.
That's what she said.
Children, I'm going to feed your organs to my minions.
Sweetness.
Maybe there's hope for you yet. I'll get you in another life.
Peace out, dude. Whoa, I better get out of here.